Hello everyone, welcome to Watch Dogs Part 33. When we last left off, we had to get out of a crazy mission, which I kept killing myself, and we're about to go save the kid. Enjoy it.
What the hell is Jackson doing in here? It's that racing van. Damn it, he thinks his mother's here. This place is mob-owned. After the auction mess, these guys will be on high security.
Eliminate all enemies. Eliminate? Really? Yay, English. Damn, I can't shoot shit. You stop bobbing your head up and down. Right. Crap. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I guess that killed him.
Enough.
see what else I got. Single shot grenade launcher. Here we go. Oh shit! Crap! Ah!
Damn it!
I like how they automatically put me somewhere I wasn't before. Ooh! Shotgun grenade, yes! Oh, that was stupid. Jeez, there's so much stuff I could have used in this damn building. Oh well.
Someplace safe. Come on, Jax. Come on.
That kissed all everything I just did. It's understandable. Kid was in danger.
So much I wish I could explain to you. Sorry about all this, Jax. I know it's not easy. Oh, Jax.
He was gonna rat us out if he was able to talk. Oh shit, he just talked.
Yeah, you're just like that.
Except that's just a game.
This is a game.
don't hear from his mother, soon I will call the police.
Come at me, bitch. Call the police. I ain't afraid of them. Alright, off to the next location. Let's do it. Get out of my way. Stop the video here. Hope you really enjoyed it. Please comment and like it if you did. Also, please share the video to help the channel grow and to crap. And subscribe if you want to see more future videos. Link to follow me on Twitter is below. Thank you and have a great day.